from New York.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? Skin. That's what this gentleman has to do.
Yeah, because the moment he allows that to happen, AJ's won this match.
Extreme rules, remember this is an ODQ match with no countouts. You do have to pin or submit your opponent to the ring, but other than that, just about anything goes.
Guys, I'm pretty sure we're about...
Wrestling down.
It's cinched in, this could be over.
Is she gonna tap, tap, tap?
Fighting desperately, she rolls her way out of the submission and takes control.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Oh, kick to the face.
Steer clear of that.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Straight upside down in a tree of woe.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
He's got the shoulders down. Oh, kick out.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
Able to reverse.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
With Extreme Rules matches, just about anything goes, and sometimes the end result comes down to who the more sadistic superstar is.
It's not pretty, but I suppose it's true. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. He has truly gotten to a different zone, you guys. He's back into the ring. Clothesline!
He's absorbed some damage already.
She has her opponent lined up and just taunting her with that chair.
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Elbow smash! Ooh, that got turned around on Styles.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
He switches it back around.
Bang! Vicious boot.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Here we go!
Whoa! What a landing!
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Oh! Interesting spot to be setting up the ladder, guys.
Yeah, tell me about it.
No way!
She's into the ring. Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Bad news near that ladder.
Oh, boy.
Come on, AJ caught him.
AJ looking to get back in this.
Could be a chance for Styles to change the complexion of this match.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Has the momentum against him here.
He's got to assert himself back in this one.
Ducks under, let's go behind.
Instead, what a German suplex. And then boom!
She's enduring some damage. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Oh, God. Look out, heading to the ladder now.
Oh, no, almost lifeless, Cole.
Taking flight.
He fends off the attack. She had it scouted. Draped across the ladder now.
I think we all know how this is going to end, guys.
Takes the dive onto the ladder.
Cole, that's a rough landing if I ever saw one.
Him with the counter.
Punching their way out of that one.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Second win. Find that launch of adrenaline to push you forward.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Clothesline in the corner.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched. And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
The Styles clash.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Oh my God.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match is what
impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried.